What's going on, guys?
How are you? I hope everyone's well. I am fantastic. Thank you for asking. Before I get into the video where I start talking about things and giving my opinion on stuff, I want to show you guys the session I had a little bit earlier on. Let's get it.
They say I'm kinda slightly better than your average. Hit me like every UCD, hit him with the classics. Feed him haymakers, horse racing like it's practice. Proletariat on any beat, can't match it. I'm a different breed, feel the need to be a genius with it. So when I write and make a product, rap genius, click it. Cause when I'm serving straight fire, I'm Serena with it. Or Interstellar, never better, I'm Venus with it. It's what I'm hitting, I'm seamless with it. Everything will blow out, nobody seems to win it. I got them scalp scratching like they bad weave won't fit it. Or maybe got them scalp scratching cause they dreams are itching to replicate what I pile on. The hip-hop people think you really got across the line. Break pile on to score a photo in this life, no Nikon. I'm just trying to beat up on the best, no PyCon. My sights on killing rappers with a headlock. Y'all ain't with the bullet, wasting ammo with a headshot. Cause even though I'm accurate with any, like I'm Deadshot. You hot now, copping J's at the rec spot. Till you burn out, price dropping like you're dead stock. Sorry, my head's not in the right place. In between my shoulders, people hoping that the lights fade. Saying Desi angry, then a what? It's my nice face. Got him shook, a good dude, but the mic strange. We here working hard while you sleep until the night change. Never stop until $100 or some light change. And the family pull up in an all-white range. But you get it, got a story in a rhyme. Each and every single line is a dish if you memorize. Because rumor has it what I speak and beat the father time. I'm 20 with a mission and I'll cease it when it's on my life. This the start, introduction to our differences. Thinking that you knew me, only one side of the infinite. The only stress I want is bloodstains and the worst of Benz. A slaughterhouse, I'm 5'9", acting like I'm 6'10". Can't be trapped to get together, can't do it, no damn. I see you put that in the stream, stay fluid. Anybody trying to ride the wave straight, stupid. The floodgates open for the Rose Gang movement. But just for those who think my lyricism I'm not music, I'ma give them arrows till they love me like Cupid. Like, I keep the Tommy in the whip, but afford I drive. Produce greatness, better place that Martin sky. Rest easy, know the word, I caught your heart in stride. It could
I hope you guys enjoyed that footage. I had so much fun at that session. It was a very strange session for me because I just felt very asleep. I think I partied too hard the night before. And yeah, I just kind of felt like someone had done me in. But yeah, I'm super pumped about my dubs. I really feel like they're starting to click. I just need to keep on drilling them so that I can do them whenever I want. And soon I'm gonna combo it. Soon I'm gonna do a bunch of different setups. I'm working towards Mega Aerial Envigado dub as well. That's gonna come very, very soon. And Mega Aerial Envigado triple full swing. I promise you, in the next month, I'm gonna swing Mega Aerial Envigado triple full. I hope you've got your coffee. That coffee machine is the best thing that the Garrison has ever bought. It's changed all of our lives for the better. We're all just hype as shit at all times. It's great. It's not very good for our health though. But yeah, who cares? I've had a lot of people messaging me asking me how can I make my flips higher, how can I make my tricks stronger and all that sort of thing. I'm here to tell you there's no secret, there's nothing that I'm keeping from you guys to stop you guys from getting stronger. What you see day in day out, me tricking, is the reason that I get stronger. There's a bunch of different things that can help, like the video I made a couple of weeks ago of me doing footwork drills and the type of things that I do for conditioning. You can lift heavy, you can do a bunch of different resistance training, but it's never going to have the same effect as the muscles and the little tendons and ligaments and things that are going to be working when you're doing specific tricks. I know it's not always as simple as just being able to go to the gym every single day, because a lot of people don't have that opportunity. But you can make that opportunity. If you really want to get good at tricking, then you can get yourself in a situation so that you have everything you need to get good at tricking. There's a bunch of different tools that can help you get good at tricks. That can range from anything from Kojo's Trick Lab, which, by the way, links in the description. Make sure you go and check it out if you're not already signed up, because I'm telling you, that website will change the game for you. You can also try and build a relationship with a gym owner. If you've been tricking for long enough, you have the knowledge to teach classes. If you can offer a gym something, it could be your filming skills, it could be your photography skills, it could be, I don't know, ask if you can clean up. Try and offer them something so that they can give you access to the facility. There's always something that you can offer somebody else in exchange for something else, because at the end of the day, they're just people too. I know they own the gym and they're the people in the position of power, but if you approach them and say, look, this is what I can do for you, is there anything that you can do for me so that I can train? Who knows, you could do that to one gym and it might work out straight away. You could do that to 10 gyms and it might work out on the last one. There's always going to be an option. And if you don't live near a gym, move near a gym. Simple. If you're not old enough to move, then I don't know, get a trampoline, wait until you move, speak to your parents about what the options are. Because if you really want this to be part of your life, then you just gotta do what you gotta do to make it happen. I moved out of my parents' place when I was 17 so that I could live with Trickers 5 minutes away from the gym, and I trained every single day for hours, and that's just what I wanted to do. Back to how to get stronger. There's loads of different things to take into consideration, because again, I've had quite a few people recently asking me if they can over drill something, if they can do something too many times, and the answer is yes, but the answer is also no at the same time, because you can end up giving yourself a repetitive strain injury. But this is where you need to start listening to your body and knowing when to stop. Basically, if you push yourself too hard, you're gonna snap. So let's say from now on, in the next week, you want to train 3 times a week. The following week, you want to train 4 times a week. Then you want to train 5 times a week. And you keep on going. It may not be a week, it may be 2 weeks, it may be a month. It just depends on how your body's going to adapt to the training and the strain that you're putting it under. I know when I was coming back from my last ankle injury, I started off with 2 sessions a week, and then I went to 4, and then I went to hooked. So I was having 4 sessions a week for the week or two before hooked. When I went to hooked, I trained every single day, several times a day. And then when I came back, after a couple of days rest, I was able to train almost every single day. Best way to get stronger tricks is by doing that trick over and over and over again. Whenever I go to the gym, I try and do as many tricks as possible. Because I film everything, I know how many tricks I'm doing, or combos. The average hour and a half session, I'll do around 70 to 85 combos. I don't know whether that's a normal amount for you. I will literally do the trick, go and look at the trick on my camera, go back to the floor, and do another combo. No waiting around. It's very rare that I'll spend any longer than 45 seconds doing nothing, and I'll do that for the entire session. If you do that for a 2-hour session, you're going to be doing a lot of tricks. You're going to be absolutely dying after the session. The next session, you're going to feel so strong. If you guys have any questions on anything that I've talked about in the video, then by all means, let me know in the comments and I'll get back to you. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. All right, much love. Peace.